Some area NFL stars were in town for the first 804 Sports Association's Youth NFL Camp at Dury Park this morning. Mekhi Becton from the Jets, the Eagles' Kayvon Wallace, Greg Dortch with Atlanta, the 49ers' Tim Harris, Felton Davis, formerly of the Chiefs, and Sharif Finch, most recently with the Jets, along with area high school coaches, taught nearly 100 campers some of the skills that made them NFL players. It's the opportunity for them to meet some of their youngest fans and to give back to a community that gave so much to them.
It's really important. You got little kids out here standing right here looking at me as I do this. We got people that was in high school together, just coming back together, giving back to the kids, something that we didn't have growing up. So it is really great because they're looking forward. They're going to look forward to it every year. So it's a great thing.
To basketball.